I had a really interesting date last night. A woman who actually works two jobs.